Well, India's hopes are much more moderate when it comes to the immediate neighborhood. After provoking India in Ladakh, China is now building up its naval presence in the Arabian Sea, along with Pakistan. Some satellite images have appeared. They claim to show a Pakistani submarine parked along with Chinese warships in Karachi. But as the two sides strengthen their defense engagements, a discord is slowly emerging in the China-Pakistan Economic Corridor, CPEC. Beijing is worried about the safety of Chinese workers in Pakistan. Here's a report.
The presence of China in the Indian Ocean region had started in 2008, and they are a growing economy and they have aspirations. So their presence in the Indian Ocean region is increasing. We are constantly watching it.
This warning was given 9 months back. The Indian Navy chief had raised an alarm about China's growing naval presence in December last year. The very next month, China launched a major naval drill with Pakistan in the Arabian Sea. They called it Exercise Sea Guardians and flaunted their warships and frigates. It has been a while. The maneuvering may have stopped, but the naval buildup hasn't. China and Pakistan have been steadily building up their presence in India's backyard. Chinese warships are still stationed on the ports of Karachi. These satellite images have been released by PlanetScope, and the data has been compiled by Forbes journalist H.I. Sutton. He claims to have spotted a Pakistani submarine parked among Chinese warships. This is the Agusta 90B class submarine, locally known as the Hashmat class. It is said to be the most potent and modern submarine in Pakistan's naval arsenal. It has a French-designed propulsion system, it is equipped with modern combat systems, and is also reported to be the launch platform for Pakistan's indigenous Babur 3 cruise missile. The parking of this submarine, along with Chinese vessels, cannot be a coincidence. In all likelihood, Pakistan is sharing the inner workings of one of its most potent weapons platforms with China. As the two sides strengthen their defense engagements on the high seas, differences are arising hundreds of miles away on land. There's a growing discord in the China-Pakistan economic corridor. Beijing is becoming increasingly frustrated with the lack of security for Chinese workers. The disputes over design and execution of CPEC projects are rising. Physical altercations have been reported between Chinese laborers and Pak soldiers. There is massive corruption by entities from both countries, and increasing violence by Baloch rebels who are threatening to derail the entire project. China's footprint in Pakistan may be increasing, but so are the differences between Islamabad and Beijing. The cracks have begun to appear. Bureau Report, WION, World is One.